So did you hear, like, this is the roadmap to life, right? Now, I don't want to dog that because there's some maps back here, okay? So I'm not dogging out the roadmap to life idea, except here's my problem with it. The Bible's not primarily about you. Now, it will reference you, but this is not the Lord kind of stroking your hair going, man, you are so amazing. I mean, I just want to talk about you all the time. That would be soul crushing. The Bible is about God because what we need most is to see him, behold his glory, get transfixed by it, and be led into the deep end of the pool. That's how this works. That's primary. That's what we need. That's what we were created for. We call this salvation. That the Holy Spirit opens up our heart to believe upon the person and work of Jesus Christ, reconciling us to God the Father and allowing us to behold the magnitude of the grace and mercy of God, rescuing and ransoming sinners from death.